is construction of three phase induction motor. As we know that the three phase induction motor is the most widely used electrical motor. Almost 80% of the mechanical power used by the industries is provided by three phase induction motors. Because of its simple and rugged construction, low cost, good operating characteristics and the absence of commutator and good speed regulation, in three phase induction motor, the power is transferred from stator to rotor winding through induction. The induction motor is also called a synchronous motor, as it runs at a speed other than the synchronous speed. Three phase induction motor construction parts consist of mainly two parts, namely rotor and stator. And stator, as its name indicates, stator is a stationary part of the induction motor, and a stator winding is placed in the stator of the induction motor and the three phase supply is given to it. Second one is rotor. The rotor is a rotating part of induction motor. The rotor is connected to the mechanical load through the shaft. The rotor of the three phase induction motor are further classified as स्क्वर्ल केज रोटर एंड सेकेंड इज द स्लिप रिंग रोटर. इसका दूसरा नाम वाउंड रोटर और फेज वाउंड रोटर भी होता है. डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द टाइप ऑफ रोटर कंस्ट्रक्शन यूज इन द थ्री फेज इंडक्शन मोटर आर क्लासिफाइड एज स्क्वर्ल केज इंडक्शन मोटर, स्लिप रिंग और सेकेंड इज द स्लिप रिंग इंडक्शन मोटर, जिसको हम वाउंड मोटर और फेज वाउंड इंडक्शन मोटर भी कहते हैं. The construction of a stator for both of the kinds of the three phase induction motor is same and is discussed briefly below. Please, the other parts of the three phase induction motors are shaft for transmitting. It is for the transmitting the torque to the load. It is made up of steel. Number two is the bearings for supporting the rotating shaft. And one of the problem with electrical motor is the production of heat during its rotation. To overcome this problem, we need a fan for cooling. Number four, for receiving external electrical connection, terminal box is needed. And fifth one is there is a small distance between rotor and stator, which usually varies from 0.4 mm to 4 mm. Such a distance is called air gap. That is the gap between the rotor and the stator. Now the stator of the three phase induction motor. The stator of the three phase induction motor consists of three main parts. Number one, stator frame. Number two, stator core. Number three, stator winding or field winding. Now discussed these parts briefly. Number one, stator frame. As you see in the picture, it is the outer part of the three phase induction motor. Its main function is to support the stator core and the field winding. It acts as a covering and it provides protection and mechanical strength to all the inner parts of the induction motor. The frame is either made of die cast or fabricated steel. The frame of the three phase induction motor should be strong and rigid, as the air gap length of the three phase induction motor is very small. Otherwise, the rotor will not remain concentric with the stator, which will give rise to an unbalanced magnetic pull. Now the stator core. The picture is showing the stator core. The main function of the stator core is to carry the alternating flux. In order to reduce the eddy current losses, the stator core is laminated. These laminated types of the structure are made up of stampings, which is about 0.4 to 0.5 mm thick. All the stampings are stamped together to form stator core, which is then housed in stator frame. The stamping is made up of silicone steel, which helps to reduce the hysteresis loss occurring in the motor. Now the stator winding or field winding. The slots on the periphery of the stator core of the three phase induction motor carry three phase windings. We apply three phase AC supply to this three phase winding. The three phases of the windings are connected either in star or delta, depending upon which type of the starting method we use. वी स्टार्ट द स्क्वर्ल केज मोटर मोस्टली विद स्टार डेल्टा स्टार्टर एंड हैंस द स्टेटर ऑफ द स्क्वर्ल केज मोटर इज डेल्टा कनेक्टेड. वी स्टार्ट द स्लिप रिंग थ्री फेज इंडक्शन मोटर बाय इंसर्टिंग रेजिस्टेंसेज. सो द स्टेटर वाइंडिंग ऑफ द स्लिप रिंग इंडक्शन मोटर कैन बी कनेक्टेड आइदर इन स्टार और डेल्टा. द वाइंडिंग वाउंड ऑन द स्टेटर ऑफ द थ्री फेज इंडक्शन मोटर इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड फील्ड वाइंडिंग. एंड वेन दिस फील्ड वाइंडिंग इज सो द स्टेटर वाइंडिंग ऑफ द स्लिप रिंग इंडक्शन मोटर कैन बी आइदर कनेक्टेड इन स्टार और डेल्टा. द वाइंडिंग वाउंड ऑन द स्टेटर ऑफ थ्री फेज इंडक्शन मोटर इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड फील्ड वाइंडिंग. एंड वेन दिस वाइंडिंग इज एक्साइटेड बाई थ्री फेज ए सी सप्लाई इट प्रोड्यूसिस अ रोटेटिंग मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. नाउ द टाइप्स ऑफ द थ्री फेज इंडक्शन मोटर्स दिस विल डिस्कस वी विल डिस्कस इन अनदर लेक्चर. So thank you very much for this lecture. If you have any queries, you can ask from me through the WhatsApp group or my personal number. That is 9460-34695. Okay, thank you.